bitch. Give me that shotgun. Fuck you. Oh, now. Oh, God! Oh! I'm being raped by demons. Where are you? Oh, God! Hey guys, what's going on? Right now I'm starting a brand new series. It's going to be Doom, one of my childhood favorites. Pretty much the only game I played when I was little. Not really, but it was the only PC game I had, and the first thing I ever had to play games on was a PC. Not exactly. I got an NES when I was little with my father, and then got a PlayStation 1, and then got a PlayStation 2, but I couldn't always play the PlayStation 2 because I had to share it with my half-brother, or my step-brother, so we got a PC, so when he would be playing on the PS2, I'd be playing on the PC, and vice versa, and Doom was the only game I played on the PC, pretty much, so I played all of them, and I was probably, like, I don't know, I was pretty young, like 12, 13 or something. So, Doom was kind of like a really weird game for a 12-year-old to be playing, but I loved it, and I beat the original, the second, and, another, I think the third, or, like, the Ultimate Edition, or whatever it was, all on, the second to last difficulty, pretty much the hardest difficulty, because past that is Nightmare, and Nightmare is just ridiculous, so, it was Ultraviolence, that's what it is. So, beat them all on that difficulty, and knew them all like the back of my hand, but it's been a long time since I've played them, so, now I'm just going to do a walkthrough let's play of, all three of the games, I guess, Doom 1, Doom 2, and Doom 3. I've never played Doom 3, though. That's the thing, the new PlayStation 3, Doom 3, I've never played. So, hold on one second. My TV's doing this weird thing when it plays new games. It goes, what's going on, and gets confused. Okay. Anyways, so I know Doom 1 and Doom 2 like the back of my hand, or at least I used to. I might be a little, might need a little bit of a refresher. But Doom 3 I've never played, so I thought it'd be kind of cool to do a face cam. Through Doom 1 and Doom 2 probably won't really matter that much, but Doom 3 is supposed to be scary, and I'm really bad with scary games, so it might be pretty funny to watch me get my pants scared off when I get to Doom 3. But first, we're going to go through Doom 1 and Doom 2, which, like I said, two of my most favorite games ever. I love playing them. Let's see, what's this all about? Multiplayer. That's interesting. I don't know what that is. Anyways, let's just do single player. New game. I think I'll do, I don't know, with the console version, I'm not sure if I'm going to be as good as with the computer version. But I think I'll go with Inferno. Oh, wait. Never mind. That's the episodes. I'm an idiot. Deep in the Dead. Ultraviolence. I'll do Ultraviolence. Alright. Oh god, this is, I need help and options. No, I don't want always run. How do I increase this screen size? Yeah, right there. Music volume's gotta be up, man. I freaking love Doom music. It's amazing. I want, shit. How do I play? I want to be able to turn faster. I want my sensitivity up. I can barely turn. Make it work. Okay. Wait, how do I look up? Okay, that's shoot. That's map. That's switch weapon. How do I aim? I aim? Okay, let's run. I guess in Doom you couldn't aim, could you? This is how long it's been since I played Doom. I don't even remember the basic. Yeah. Okay. Alright. I'm good now. Bitch, give me that shotgun. Fuck you. Oh my god, every time I try to, I keep clicking the sticks hoping that it'll let me run, like in Call of Duty. And it's not gonna be that way. Press that. Which open? Wait. There's a secret. There's a secret here. Yeah, there we go. Secrets. God, now I'm gonna hit square to reload too, which is not good, especially since you don't reload in Doom. Shit. I'm gonna have to get used to these aiming stuff. Fuck you, bitch. 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 God, stop hitting square, you idiot. Stop it. Alright. Motherfuckers. There's a way to go up there too, I think. I think it's right here. Give me that health. Now the nuclear plant. Nuclear plant. Nuclear plant. Bitch. Bitch. I got a trophy. Trophies are like in this game. I will totally platinum these games. Is there a platinum for each Doom? Because that would be awesome. Guys, you have no idea how excited I am right now. Because like when I used to play Doom, I did like everything in every level just because I wanted to. And I didn't have internet back then. So I didn't like look up where the secrets were. I just literally played the shit out of the game until I found like all the secrets. But I didn't really get rewarded for doing that. I just, like, did it because I had nothing else to do. But now, I'm gonna be, like, rewarded in trophies. And that shit is exciting. Motherfucker. 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 Okay, there's a secret here to get out there. And it's... Somewhere. Oh, I gotta turn up my TV. It's not loud enough. Can't hear anything. Okay. I think it's like that. Maybe. No. What the fuck? I don't know where that secret is. I got the red key card. Oh god. I know this opens up this wall into a dark maze of darkness. And there's a secret here to get the chainsaw. Behind. Hey. Get the fuck out of here. Secrets? Who's shooting at me? Fuck out of here. I don't know where all these enemies are coming from. Bitch. There's a secret. Secrets. Backpack full ammo. Lets me hold even more ammo now. That's what's up. Where the fuck? There's another secret. Somewhere. I thought it was over here. Ah, found it. Found it. I found it because he stopped making the grunt noise. Which meant there was something. The chainsaw. Somebody's happy. I want some of my chainsaw. Everybody in the whole goddamn level knows I'm here, but I don't give a shit. Chainsaw! Chainsaw! Okay, this is a terrible idea. Okay, now I'll use the chainsaw. Chainsaw! Oh, that's fun. Is there a secret in here? Secrets? No. No secrets. Oh, goodness. Oh, there's gotta be enemies in there. No. Nuclear plant finish. Toxin refinery. Spyhawk is offline. Bitch. Oh god. There's a secret level in this level. Oh god, I'm getting raped by demons. Get the acid. There we go. Well, that escalated quickly. Anyways, there's a secret level if you get to the right exit in this level. Oh god, where the fuck did that shotgun guy come from? Get out of here, imps. No one likes you. Oh jeez. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, now would be a good time to figure out how to save. Save game. Create new save game. Sorry. What's up, bitches? I'll get them to fight in there and then just walk away. End up killing each other. Oh god! You want some of this, mofos? That's right, fight each other. Don't shoot me, shoot him. Used to call these things pigs, but I think they're demons. That's what they're called. God, that's what I'm gonna call. Even though pretty much everything's a demon. Not you, bitch. Okay, now I know there's a secret in this room. Where you have to run through this thing and then run. I went the wrong way. Wait, okay, maybe not. Was it this one? Was it this way? What the fuck? I swear one of these comes down. There it is. I got the rocket launcher. And now I'm gonna die. I got a backpack. I got a backpack. And a machine gun. Chain gun, I mean. Now, if I can only remember how to... Oh, God. Excuse me. Motherfuckers! I'm gonna turn down my TV. Now I feel like it's too loud. Okay. Oh god! Chain gun is the best for those things, the demons. Because then they can't hit you. Not as good for the imps, but they work. Shotgun's best for the imp. Because it kills them in one hit. Okay, now. How? I know there's a way to get up there. I'm trying to remember all these secrets. Where are the secrets hiding? Okay, I got this part. Okay. So yeah, I did it right. God! This is the secret area. Usually you're supposed to go around and use the key card. But if you get all the secrets, you go in here, kill a bunch of fucking imps. And then go to the secret exit. And then you get a bonus mission. Bonus! Called military base.